This year is a very wonderful year for Simonsig because we are celebrating 50 years of Cap Classique. So the very first Cap Classique was made at Simonsig back in 1971.
And then the berries get pumped into the different fermentation vessels.